In 1997, at the Primm Valley Resort and Casino in Nevada, Jeremy Strohmeyer encountered Charisse Iverson, a 7-year-old girl exploring the halls while her father indulged in gambling. When Charisse needed to use the restroom, Jeremy followed closely, subjecting her to a distressing assault that tragically resulted in her untimely death.